utilizing stealth. How interesting.
Where did you go?
Thank you. change on the other side. Doors chained up on the other end. place gives me the willies.
Hello. Goodbye.
Hey.
Detecting an enemy presence. Is someone present?
Yeah, if it isn't my old friend, the frozen TV dinner. Last time we met, you were cozying up to the peas and apple cobbler. Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave. City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky. pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way. You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in what you said you must it's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
Got it.
Come on. Let me carry something before you cripple yourself.
Hey.
Probably have something you can use.
Guts and determination. It's admirable. Guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
That's it. Definitely done.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
You can turn around right now. Go back the way you came. Sean. Well, besides being a bit older than you were expecting, I'm afraid he's not even here. So you see, it is the end of the line. But not the way you imagined.
Then you're gonna take me to him. Right now.
Take you to him. Like I could, even if I wanted to. Don't you get it? Your son. He's in a place nobody can reach. Sean's safe. At home. In the Institute.
So where is it, huh? This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never find the monster that hides inside. Not until it jumps out at you. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
You know, in 100 years, when I finally die, I only hope I go to hell so I can kill you all over again, you piece of shit.
Thank you. Our intentions are peaceful. We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
I don't...